Hello, Doug Moisey here, Corteva Agriscience's agronomist for Pioneer Seeds Division. We're just out inspecting our PKP with P506 Harvest Max, looking at plant counts, but also assessing for flea beetle damage. Just have to treat a little bit. And what I'm looking for here is this flea beetle damage. And what you can see here, you see a little bit of flea beetle feeding on here, but nothing to be really worried about. The plants are outgrowing, and you can see how it's really popping on the ground. Anyways, you guys stay safe out there. Make sure you're taking care of your flea beetle situation, watching and controlling it. And let's have a good rest of our spring. Bye for now.